Welcome friends, my name is Jay and you are watching Medical to Med. Today in this video I am going to talk about few things about updated CPC exam pattern which is effective from Jan 2022. And in this video I am just going through structure of APC CPC examination. In that I will explain some things like time duration, then passing marks and percentage, location and chapter wise dividation of marks. So let's get start without wasting a single time. So updated CPC exam pattern 2022, which is effective from Jan. So number of questions will be 100 only. Initially it was 150. Now it's a 100 multiple choice question will be there. Then test taker have 4 hours to complete the exam, and unlike many other certification exams, the APC exam is an open book exam. Means you can use CPT book, ICD-CM book and HPICS book as usual. Then each question having 1 marks and passing will be 70%. Means now it is 70% means passing marks will be 70 only. Then you will have 2 attempts for complete this exam. Then this changes effective from Jan 2022. All APC certification exam will be 4 hours with 100 question excluding CPPM and CPP exam. So guys, here I am going to show you the structure and number of questions in each chapter. So here you can see coding guideline, 7 questions. 7 question means 7 marks. Then here you can see 1 series 6 question, 2 series 6 question, 3 series 6 question, like that 1 to 6 series having total 36 questions. So surgery part is major part. Likewise ENM 6 question, anesthesia 4 question, radiology 6 question, lab patho 6 question, medicine 6 question, medical terminology 4 question, anatomy 4 question, ICD 10 cm 5 question, then HPICS 3 question, compliance and regulatory 3 questions, then 10 coding case study, 1 answer per question, real life coding scenario will be there. So this is the updated structure of CPC APC CPC exam and chapter wise dividation here you can see, and you can study and prepare accordingly. So this is only the updated CPC exam pattern. And guys, if you are attending online CPC exam, then online CPC exam will be remains a 2-part exam. 2 hours will be given to answer 50 question in each session. There will be 2 sessions and each session having 50 question means 50 marks. So like that you can attend both session and you need to get a 70% mark. Other than this information, if you need anything, then please comment me and like, share, subscribe Medical Tube Mate.